Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we are going to smash some things with the Smashinator 5 million. And the first one is going to be gas torch. And we had to be really fast when we were filming these because the days are really short and the high speed cameras were really expensive to rent. So I do all the commentary now on the edit part. But here it goes, first with the gas torch. Okay, and then the high speed. Here is the first faster camera with the close-up shot. And you can see here that it got crushed pretty well. And the gas flies, or liquid, flies really fast away. And then we are going to switch to wider and slower camera. And you can see the ignition. I of course had a couple extra gas torches around to make it sure that it lights up. And it got ignited on the both sides at the same time. And the flame was really bright. And it was quite fast, over like half a second to second, and it was all gone. And then the next one, glass base with some green water in it. Should be pretty nice. And then again the high speed time. And even if this is like pretty fast camera, we are running close to 10,000 frames per second, you really can't catch the glass crack going on. But I have video about glass things with the chrono string coming soon on this channel, so there we can see better how the glass cracks. But then something completely different, a bunch of candles. And because the Smashinator jumps up, I was hoping to see what the flames of the candles do when that happens. But unfortunately the piston leaks so much that there's already quite much airflow and the flames went off. But yeah, the candles went off also pretty well. But the piston, like, it didn't went all the way to the table. The candles were able to stop it, and there was like 10 millimeter thick candle pancake under the piston. And then we have jar full of marshmallows. It's a bit too bright on this, but you can see it really well on the high speed. And the glass jar and the marshmallows weren't really hard to crush, but the cork of the can, that was able to actually stop the piston. So that was like, I think it's like combination of hard but still like bit bouncy substance, and those are really good against the Smashinator but really poor against the hydraulic press. So these two machines work on like bit different things. And then it's time to get messy. So two cans of shaving cream, and this was so terrible mess to clean. And with this one I was hoping to see that the like shaving cream comes out when the Smashinator presses the buttons, but there is no time for that. It's like it's all happening so fast, and the bottles got compressed quite much before they exploded. And as you can see, we are running the machine now without any extra weight, so it jumps even more. And because jumping so much, you can see that there's quite much on the flex on the frame when the piston hits down. But it seems to cope it pretty well. I think we did like 40 crushes on this day, and the machine didn't got damaged at all. And then we tried to wash the shaving cream away with water chuck. I'm not sure did it work at all, And here on the high speed you can see that there's quite much shaving cream still on the like pipe of the Smashinator or the cylinder. So now when the air starts to leak from the side of the piston, there's like 1 millimeter gap on each side. There is quite much of shaving cream coming down. But the water jug didn't got destroyed so nicely that we got it once before on older video, but still like pretty good splash and most of the shaving cream was gone. And then more mess to clean, some Coca-Cola cans. And because we were trying to film as much as possible, we didn't have time to dry the machine. So you can see the water droplets like stretching from the frame down when it starts to move. And I think that's really nice on the high speed. Totally accident to do that, but it's really nice. And the first Coca-Cola can explodes on top of the other ones. So this is basically the same thing as like driving really fast with the car, like I think it's like 80 miles per hour, and throwing stuff to steel wall. So they are not getting crushed in a way, they are getting like smashed to bits. So even if it isn't supported by the base plate really well, it's going to still be smashed just because of the speed. And then more cans. These are like tomato sauce or something like that. And the cans are a little bit heavier also than the Coke cans, so going to be even better. Okay, so even the GoPro high speed was pretty good. That's 240 frames per second, and this is like, I think this was 8000. So now we can see much better. And it's surprisingly like smooth stuff that comes out. And there wasn't any large particles or even like any splashes on the like blast screens or anything like that. It just like smelled like tomatoes and we couldn't find almost anything left. And then huge pile of soap bars. Should be pretty nice. And for some reason, people really like soap bars on other platforms like Instagram and TikTok. And the one reason of this day was to film actually a lot of material for those platforms. But I think this turned out to be a really nice YouTube video also. The high speed footage from like bit more expensive cameras is always nice, and when you had the cameras up, it's worth of filming a lot of stuff because it took much longer to set up these up than the Kronos cameras. And the soap bars fly really far away. The like furthest things that we found were mostly soap after this day. This flied for some reason really fast. And then the last one, liquid soap dispenser thing. Let's see if it like pumps up the soap when it gets smashed. Yeah, and it didn't pump any soap out. There just wasn't any time for that. And the smell after the soap was gone was pretty fresh. And it was, everything was like sticky. This was pretty bad mistake to throw it there. Yeah, but that was the last thing. And if you like this video, please let us know so we can make more of these. I have still stuff to film for a couple of these. I'm not sure. Will I release them all here on the Hydraulic Press channel or on Beyond the Press channel? We can use Smashinator on both channels, so please let us know. Yeah, but that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, my wife made some sushi.
It looks really good, but I think it's extremely dangerous and we have to deal with it.